welcome to our fall concert. With today's theme of spirituals and songs, the Rain Cross Chorale begins its 15th season, bringing fine choral music to the Riverside community. I'm Mary Ellen Rudnick, and I'm honored to serve as the president of the remarkably talented group of musicians. This summer, our founder and director, Steve Kester, retired. We're deeply indebted to Mr. Kester for his vision and his support of fine music in Riverside. Recently, the board approved the appointment of Mr. Bill Breitmeyer as our new artistic director and coordinator.
Mr. Breitmeyer?
In addition to the joy of singing, the mission of the chorale is to provide scholarships to aspiring vocal students from the Riverside area. Your presence here today supports that mission, and we thank you for being here. We hope you'll consider becoming a regular donor to the chorale. Take a brochure, they're available in the narthex. Our usher can hand you one at the admission and will give you information on being a donor to the chorale. Because we all like to win, you should have received an orange ticket for the door prize drawing to take place right after the admission. If you did not receive a ticket, would you raise your hand and one of our ushers will bring one to you now? Okay, we'll get you one, I promise. And now to the music for which you came. I leave you in the capable hands of our director, Mr. Bill Breitmeyer, and our accompanist, Mr. Mark Longlaw.
Gentlemen.
Thank you. Good afternoon. Welcome to this concert. This is the 15th year for In a Master Chorale. I have sung in this group. Ooh, that was midnight. With Brain Dice Chorale. It's a wonderful group of musicians. It's been a real pleasure for the last 8 weeks to prepare this concert for you, based upon the idea of psalms and spirituals. Psalms are expressions of faith and oftentimes express words from religious works, whether it's the Bible or the Quran or other volumes. And then spirituals are expressions of emotion from inside the heart. And so all of these pieces in some way express the feelings of deep inside. So we hope that at least one of these pieces will speak to you individually, and that with the variety that we present today, that you will enjoy this concert. So we go on to the classical period with a piece by Mr. Haydn, and this is the Gloria.
Thank you. Noon?
Yes.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
My name is Bob Sorodnik. I've been asked to speak at this moment. 15 years ago, a Riverside resident who had retired from the Villa Park High School District and who had a long career in music put together what was then the Riverside Dickens Festival Chorus for the Evensong. This man is Steve Kester. The singers at that time were so moved by the entire experience with Steve and their accompanist Sue Shelton. They wanted the choral music making to continue. This gave rise to the Red Cross Chorale, an all-volunteer organization whose stated purpose was to not only present the best of the choral repertoire, but to provide monetary scholarships for college students who wish to pursue their dreams in vocal music. As you may all know, the Chorale presents 3 yearly concerts, along with participation in choral festivals and holiday programs. The final concert of the year features our scholarship winners. Over the years, the music has consisted of religious and secular, old and new, all under the capable hands of Steve Kester. The greater Riverside community came to recognize Steve's contribution to the arts by presenting him with the Arts and Innovation Award in 2012. Those here today can be proud and can delight in the fact that numerous young individuals have benefited from this 15-year relationship. Just the other day, I received this letter from one of the scholarship winners, a young lady whom I know since she was a small child by the name of Katie Lipow. She said this in an email, quote, "The Red Cross Chorale Scholarship has made it possible for me to pursue my dreams in music. After graduating from John W. North High School in Riverside, I received my bachelor's degree from Smith College in Music and Astronomy. Along the way, my music lessons and tuition were supported by the Red Cross Chorale through this scholarship. This allowed me the flexibility to attend summer music intensive programs, such as the Bel Canto Institute summer program in Florence, Italy, where I had the opportunity to study opera with world-renowned teachers and coaches. I am now working at Mount Holyoke College in South Hadley, Massachusetts, as an assistant choral conductor while I apply for graduate programs in vocal performance. None of this would have been possible without the support of the Red Cross Chorale Scholarship during my undergraduate years. All the best, Katie." Steve, we know that you cannot attend today's concert because of health reasons, but at least you'll be able to see the video recording we are making. Hopefully, Morris will be able to see that. Steve, you had to reluctantly give up the directorship of the organization you led for these past many years. But all of us want to honor your selfless devotion to the Red Cross Chorale as its leader by presenting a premier choral piece written by Bill Chapman, dedicated in your honor at this time. By the way, Bill is in the second row, and he'll stand hopefully after the piece is sung. As a constant reminder of this moment, the chorale wants to give you this framed first copy of the choral piece, graciously done by a member, Janet Clark. You can see this at the admission. Steve, your name is synonymous with the Red Cross Chorale and will be forever etched in its history. Indeed, even now, if any of you have called Steve's house and he's not there, the answering machine starts with, "You have reached Shuttle Hall, home of the Red Cross Chorale." Steve, may the song we are about to present, "The Lord Our God Here With Us," bring you strength, and may our heartfelt appreciation for what your joy and dedication have meant for the chorale and the community help sustain you for the rest of your life. Thank you very much.
Oh, Lord,
After this last piece, we will have a 15-minute intermission, and then we will begin the second half. During the second half of today's concert, we have more personal reflections in a variety of styles, coming from different cultures, starting with American Indian and Jewish and early Shaker. So you'll have a variety of different expressions, and this is a challenge for the Raincross Chorale. to be able to sing these, not just the notes, but to do the nuances and pick up on the expressions and the style. So this has been a real challenge for them during this last 8 weeks, and I'm very proud to lead them in this because they've done a wonderful job. So here's the second half, starting with Hallelujah.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Elijah Rock, coming up, Lord. Elijah Rock, shout, shout. Elijah Rock, coming up, Lord.
Elijah Rock,
shout, shout.
Thank you.
See the word of the world, hey, there's a
I keep so busy praising my Jesus. Keep so busy praising my Jesus. Keep so busy praising my Jesus. Ain't got time to love. 'Cause when I'm healing the sick, when I'm healing the sick, when I'm healing the sick,
commiserate and have something to snap up. We have a little special on